spicy chicken McNuggets breaded in tempura and made with...
Use the right two lanes to take exit 44 onto I-70 West and Shabland Avenue toward Indianapolis.
Spicy chicken McNuggets. There.
Turn left, then turn right onto Russell Avenue.
Right wrist on froze, I got my froze. I been getting faded, I'm sipping on maple. If she won't fuck, I won't make her. I don't like bitches with maple. If she want titties, I pay for it.
At the light, turn right onto Russell Avenue. Then the destination is on your right. The destination is on your right. True by Hill.
All right, you guys, this is our hotel. We are checking in. We are checking in, so let's go ahead and go in. We already made our reservation. Oh, you guys. Yeah, I have a reservation.
Oh, that's wonderful.
But I'm recording at the moment, so can you give me 1 second?
Oh, yes, absolutely.
Thank you. So this is how it's looking, guys. I'll probably take my pictures right here. But yep, I wanted to show you guys the lobby. I'm gonna check into my room and then I'll be back. Five. Y'all hate. Up we go. So we're in the elevator going to our floor. Did you click go? Because we're not moving.
Going up.
You can came in.
Are you sure as I said that?
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Uh-oh. 7, please.
Going up.
Shoot, we need to make sure we're doing it right.
Okay.
So you hit the thing first,
card,
and
yeah.
Then...
Did it go up?
I might have to do it.
Well, usually, I think that's how you do it.
They just opened, y'all. This is pretty janky. On day one. Took about 5 tries. Ooh.
Thank you.
Hey, thank you so much. Okay. It looked like a game. 504. Man, what did I just buy? Look what I booked. This is it. Then the view is horrible. Well, it's already packed for and full. I thought it was going to be a bigger room than this, though. It looks way bigger online, but everything was animated. That's probably why people haven't been booking. Dang, the light don't work. Okay. But come on, we can do it in a shower. But this not cutting on though. Here's the 27, guys. Where, let me see. That's how it cuts off. But at least the shower nice. But yeah, they clumped. They should have said how many square fucking feet this was. I thought I was getting like a suite. I'm low key pissed. All right, so you guys, I have arrived to the Greenwood Park Mall. I'm kind of nervous. I don't know why. But let's do this. So I have to set up my, sign first, and then, but I want to show you guys the mall because this mall is so beautiful.
Yeah, it's a nice mall.
This is a really, really nice location, guys. So, okay, so you guys, this right here, what I'm holding, well, I'm not holding it, but boyfriend is. What he is holding is the signage. So basically, we got this signage from a black owned business, and I will drop their information in the description box because I want you guys to check him out. Especially just wait and see once you see the end, like how it looks set up, and if everything you need is in this one little case right here. Yeah. Next to Sears.
That's why I was on portion.
Hold on, I need to hold on. Let me see. Hold on, guys. I'll be right back. I have to figure out where we're even going. So hold on. So you guys, I thought I had heart until I came here. This is a huge mall. A huge mall, but I knew that. It's just, see, you know, I don't know, guys, kind of getting nervous, but it's what I asked for. Then I'm looking like Flatty McDaniels. Flip. That's okay. It's just a lot, and I'm remembering to breathe and trust the process. So, yeah. All right, guys.
Recording.
I am. Guys, my heart is like beating so fast right now. You said it's a pamphlet in there too.
How long did this
come up? You guys, this is huge. And that's period. Why are you? Oh.
You see what I mean? Like, kind of dark.
Yeah, like it could have been a little brighter. Get what you get for last night.
Sorry.
Yeah, you just got that stuff up on there. You could have been better off just sitting on the floor. She said something? She was looking? No, what did that go to? What did that one go to? You sure? Hold on, y'all. Technical difficulties. Okay, you guys. So we're finishing up.
We're from LA.
We're finishing up from Greenwood.
This just opened up 14 days ago from LA.
Huh? Yep. So they just opened up. How long ago you say they just opened?
14 days ago.
I got the cash in the bag, stadium packed. Born a rock star in this life, gon' live it up on the attack. Baby, I'm bad, I just wanna get caught up in this life. I'm crazy, I'm mad, doing no cap. Only God wants you, better go live it up. Cash in the bag, stadium packed.
Talk to us, he told us that, let me flip my camera around. Alright, you guys, my mask been crooked. I was trying to save my makeup, but really ain't getting saved, is it? But that's okay. Yeah, you guys, this is really, really nice. And the owner came out, he talked to us, he introduced us, he told us to check it out. If we ain't like it, he wouldn't make us pay for it, period. But you like it?
Yes, ma'am.
So, look like it's hitting, y'all.
It's a Mocha Loca.
Mocha Loca. So, it's in Indy. It's at the Greenwood Mall. And the one that he got comes with Cinnamon Toast Crunch cereal, whipped cream, topped with churro cereal and butter, and buttery cinnamon rolls sprinkled with milk option. I think.
Shout out to me.
Well, we out, guys. Today was a very successful day. We did go ahead and launch in the Greenwood Mall, and we are coming soon. So, until next time, guys, remember, if you cannot have a good day, do not go messing up anyone else's. Peace. You guys, so I love, love, love cheesecake. This is my first time at the Cheesecake Factory. Cheesecake Factory. So, thank you. We already have a table. I'm just following him. He got us a table.
All the way down there to the right, the last one.
That light is bright. Tell them what you got.
Cajun jambalaya.
But you added
extra chicken.
And I got something. What she said it was? Louisiana bow tie fried chicken. Oh my God. This is what my birthday meal is looking like, with a strawberry lemonade.
It's trap season, bro.